Kakashi. We are good to go. Hold on, let me just do that very quickly. Alright. How's it going, everybody? We are back with some Untitled Goose Game. It's been too long. I have not played this game in a very long time. We are back attempting to speedrun this game. As you can see, we've got the splits. Or you go. But, I think I'm gonna try and get a couple of runs in here. I'm gonna putting aside an hour, about an hour or so, to try and get some runs in. Current PB is 24 minutes and 6 seconds, so if I can get even close to this, we'll be looking good. Alright, but we'll just dive straight on in. Alright. So I'm gonna remember how to do everything. Come on. Oh. Alright, that's not good. Alright, let's go harass the people of this small village. The tap, actually. Gonna try and steal his keys. Come on, dude. Gotta put the rake in the lake. Come on. Is he wearing his hat? Cool. I don't need to do the... I need to get the groundskeeper wet. What about that? You all messed up at the beginning. Alright. We are playing very terribly today. Shall, however, try and set something else up for now. Leave that there. Okay, there he comes. He's getting a sign. Just trying to remember what I need to do. Oh. Quick, get over the top. Move. Not playing very well today. Don't want him catching me. Can I do it? Can I do it? I think I failed. Oh, hold on. You get this guy's keys for now. Over here, I reckon. Now you've seen this trail, we should be all good. He's gonna have to pay for that. Here's this silly ass kid. Next one. Break the burn. Where's that kid? Okay, cool. I should be able to move on now. I'm making up time. Okay, cool. Let's go back to sitting down. Just get the hell online. Hey, would you stop doing that? Just let me take the pipe from you one more time. Goes through there, over the... Try and get in the actual dang thing. Not that it really matters too much. You get the glasses next. Need to be bold, and I just need to move quickly. Where's the lady? Okay, I'll do the vase next. Oh god, this is not looking good time wise. Let's pick up the vase. For that other one. Actually, no, I should do the tea first, actually. Dang it. Drink your tea. Come on. Kind of messed up a little bit earlier, but that's okay. We should be good now though. That's weird. Need to keep that up there. Never been very good at that trick though, but just gonna open this gate just to be on the safe side. Dang it, I accidentally broke it. All right, get the boat out of the sink. Come on. Come on. Come on. place this down gently this time. I need to distract the dude at the gate. Alright. Not doing so well right now. Oop, come on. Let's go this way for now. Break the dartboard. It's the only one I got left. Okay, wait for her to come back out with that sign. Come on. Tomato. Alright, that wasn't too bad. I'm a little bit out of practice. Oh, no, that's not what I want. Set myself up properly. Alright, cool, I got through. Alright, let's get the bell and let's get on out of here. Button mashing. Alright, can we get a good run back though? Hoping we don't get any bad. Usually I just run straight past these guys, but not today. Watch out for this lady here. She gave up. Cool. Just drop it there for now. Do this. Usually once you get past them, you're alright to just go. Damn you and your anti-goose propaganda. Are you ready to stealth it straight under this table? Go around and through. It's just a coward. It's not hard to get past him. Got stuck up on that ledge there. Don't let him get me. Latest dude. That was an average run. Dang it. And time. Dang it. That was all right. Let's see if we can get another one in. Alright, just as long as the timer resets. No, and it didn't. The timer has a bad... just a pain in the ass sometimes because it doesn't save, it doesn't reset properly. I've got to reset it myself. All right, timer reset. All right, Scott, come on. Stuck on that immediately, that's fine. Alright, we got through that gate quicker than what I was expecting. Where is the... He'll go get his keys in a second. Now, so he's thinking about where his rake is because it's about to go in the lake. Put a sun hat on, and then I need to move relatively quickly, rake in the lake. No, just go to the sign, please. Just to the sign. Ah, you ruined my time. I shouldn't have taken the thing. That's what killed it a little bit. Yeah, come on. Don't get caught up on anything. We should be right. No, this is still the easiest way to do this. Dang it. Dang this kid. Let's place it up there. Get in the phone booth. I'm on TV, yeah. It's shoelaces, thank you. Stop walking, you little turd. bro. Go get the chalk, come on. Okay, cool, where am I? Down there. Come on. Need to make up time. Stop that there. That's okay. We get another chance in a second. You might spot that over there. What the hell was that? Okay, you can take him. He's gonna get a slipper back. I kind of messed that up. That's okay though. Gonna be able to easily deal with that later. I got in the slip. Alright, no more messing about now. I've just got to get some of these tasks going. Thank you. down here. Yeah, I need to get his shoes again. No, he's just going to be annoyed. Come on. Come on. Come on, dude. Coming for you. Alright, now I just have to get back over here. Much better than the last run, dude. Come on. Just go get your anti-goose rhetoric, man. Alright, if she stays up there, That's good. So on the run back, she won't be, she'll be up that end of the yard. It's basically the idea with that strategy, is my understanding. She didn't mess with me last time, so bonus on that one. Open that. Alright. Stealth duck. Okay, we can get the dartboard then. Yeah, this is going to be a bit riskier than normal. He's just going to follow me. That's why I opened that first. Dang it. Oh. I should have opened that gate. Womp, womp, womp. Dang it, that was looking like an alright run. Dang it, man. It's an instant reset if you fall in there and you don't open that gate. Reset the timer. Dang, that's annoying. I hate it when that happens. Usually I pick the wrong time to go around there. Try and get that tomato to distract the old guy at the pub. Alright. One last run, I think. I've been enjoying this though so far. I need to practice a little bit more though, but come on. Out the bush. Can't get through the gate early enough. Damn, that was a bit shite. Where is he? Oh, I got him wet. One less thing to do. I'm still gonna get his keys anyway. me. Let's pop that over there. Just don't want him to bonk me on his way. Cause that's always annoying. Come on, strike, break in the light, come on. Alright, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna try something a little bit different. Try to get a bit of a lead. Still chasing me? I bungled that up a little bit. It's a good idea though. Here's the kid. Go around. Oh. He's gonna buy that. I'm gonna get this kid in the damn phone booth. Let's fight. Come on. Messing with my times. I'm good to loot and skirt. My next section is my worst section so far, this section. Oh, she hasn't put the fence back up. That's great. Now I can just do this. Grab this. Now I can do that. Let him do that. Buy this next door. Hide that. I'm gonna go back. Now I need to steal a shoe first. Come on. Back over here and get to the bell. All right, back over here. Come on. Okay. Open this gate this time because what happened last time? That way I could actually save the run if need be. It's a bit of a safety strat, I suppose. I don't know if that's what Untitled Goose Game speedrunning community would call a safety strat, but what's the old timer up to? Don't mess up the tomato distraction this time. Place that there. All right, cool. That's nice and clean. Let's get back into here. We'll just go this way. So I'm not too sure where that dude is. Okay, I'm gonna go get the boat, actually. Careful. Alright, good. I got them to. Alright, that's not what I wanted. Come on, just go sit down. God, I messed that up. Wrong button. Dang it. So next thing, oh yeah. Come on. Thank you. Come on. Come on, dude, just pick it up. Okay, we're looking good. Pick up little Timmy here. Little Timmy, we don't need little Timmy. Just some butter mashing. Come on. Come on, let's go. As I can duke here, we will be all good. Yep, duked. Alright, got away from here, that's fine. I always expect that guy to take the bell from me, so I don't worry if he does. I worry more if I don't get a clean run through here. That lady shouldn't be able to catch me, and that kid is just a chicken. You're not gonna catch me. Oh. Dang it, how dare you? Plenty of room, plenty of distance. Is this going to be a new personal best? It's going to be, I think. I hope so. Come on, man. New PB, come on. Boom! Dang, 44, 45 seconds, what? Oh, dang. I take that as a win. I had a little bit of extra time in the garden, but I saved a minute. Saved 35 seconds at the pub, a minute at the model village, and about 45 seconds getting back home. 23:21. Ooh-wee. Yeah, that's definitely, you know, about 45 seconds off of what it was previously. Dang. I'm very happy with that run. Alright guys, well, with a new personal best. Yeah, I'm going to leave it there for today, guys. Thank you guys very much for joining on in. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.